waited eternity for this emancipation.
Yeah! Ulysses, the great Alexander, Attila, Lancelot.
Only you possessed a soul black enough to free me.
I gave my soul to free Beatrice, not you.
Did you really think this was all about the girl? She was the bait!
Her soul is free now. Only you and I remain.
Come for me, holy warrior. Come! Fulfill your destiny!
You cannot imagine what it means to be free of that prison!
Damn you!
Like Eve!
Cursed mother! Now truly suffer! No! God damn it!
Ah!
Oh!
There's just one last minor detail with which I ought to make you familiar. Dante. You can't go anywhere. Not a single soul may leave this place. It is forbidden by him.
I am so sick of you.
I will reclaim my rightful place in paradise. My path will be paved with the sins of man, and yours, Dante, shall be the bedrock of my return. And all that is good shall be gone from the universe forever!
Not yet. I have collected many souls on this pilgrimage. Souls that I have freed from this inferno. And together, they now possess the power to free me. Father, mother, brothers, absolve me!
This power, Dante, we can use it together. You and I, friend, just think what we could achieve.
I would rather not.
I can reunite you with Beatrice. Together, we will rule the three kingdoms of the afterlife.
It's not going to happen.
Ha ha ha.